Summer of 2019, I went on the road. My first solo tour in over 10 years. Don't Let the Devil Take Another Day. The theme of the tour was to play songs I'd written that got me through the worst of my times and tell the stories of how they came about. The tour gained critical acclaim, so we decided to book another 10 shows. This time, I asked my friend Ben Lowe and his brother Jack to come and film the shows, with literally just a couple of handheld cameras. But there was something I didn't tell Ben, the filmmaker, or the band, or the crew, or the co-producers of the albums I made that summer. Until now. And it was like walking on a wire every night.